Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how you could insert the SIM card on your brand new HTC One Android smartphone. So here we have the HTC One Android smartphone, and on the back you have some kind of information given which shows you how you could insert the SIM card. You can just proceed the same by opening the back cover first. And then on the left hand side top, you would find a slot wherein you can insert the SIM card. You just need to insert the SIM card ejector pin here, which would pop up the card holder, and then you can place the SIM this way. It actually supports only micro SIM and not a normal SIM card, following which you can just push it here and you are ready to go. So this is how you can insert a SIM card on your HTC One Android smartphone. Thank you.